Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Khadija, and today's video is going to be my Jordan collection. So I'm going to show you guys my top favorite Jordans in my collection. So if you guys are interested in seeing what I got, then keep on watching. So I'm going to start off by saying, if I don't remember all the names, don't crucify me. It's really not that deep. But the first Jordan I want to show you guys is the newest Jordan in my collection, which is the Air Jordan 1 Mocha. So this Jordan is beautiful. I love the brown suede at the back. Brown is super on trend right now, so this is going to go with so many of my neutral outfits. I love this. This is just a must-have in my opinion. It is beautiful. So the next Jordan, we're sticking with brown Jordans, and this is my Travis Scott Air Jordan 1s. And this is very similar to the Mochas, but this has the brown suede in the front and the back. And then we have all the Travis Scott details on it. I think this Jordan is super cool as well. We have the cream sole, which is nice. I love these. These are really cute. These also come with pink laces, which I love. And it's just a really cool Jordan. Definitely a staple. So the next Jordan I want to show you guys is some 4s. So this is the sale colorway. I love this shoe so much. This shoe is like a must-have in my opinion. The cream colorway just makes it. I love this so much. It goes with so many neutral outfits. It's just a really nice shoe, and I'm so happy that I have this in my collection. So the next shoe in my collection is the Air Jordan 1 Panda or Twist. I love this shoe because it's a black and white shoe. It goes with literally anything, and I love the texture on this shoe as well. Super soft and cool. So this is definitely a shoe that I can put on with any outfit, and it elevates an outfit, looks really cool. So I love these. So the next shoe I have is my Air Jordan 1 Obsidian Blue. So if you have TikTok, you know how hyped this shoe was. I personally love this shoe. I love the two shades of blue this has. It's just a really nice shoe. Again, this is really easy to style. So I love it, you guys. It's a really nice blue Jordan. So the next Jordan I have to show is my Air Jordan 1 Royal Toe. So it's in this royal blue color, and then we have some black and white detailing on it. This is such a hard shoe. I love it so much. I can wear this with an all black fit and it looks so good. It's just a really nice basic blue Jordan. I just really love this royal blue color. I like to wear this more in like the fall and winter time because the colors are just really pretty. I love this. So next I'm going to show you guys some mids. I do personally love mids because I personally think they have the coolest colorways. So the first mids I want to show you guys are my Milans. So I really love this colorway. I am a neutral person, so all these nudes and beiges and like this light pink color is just right up my alley. This shoe is beautiful. I love this colorway so much. It's just amazing, you guys. If I was a Jordan, I would probably be this one. This Jordan is just everything in my opinion. So the next mids I want to show you guys are my Digital Pinks. So this one is a really girly Jordan in my opinion. It's super cute. I love wearing these with like an all pink outfit. It's just such a girly, pretty shoe, and I had to get this in my collection. This is just everything, you guys. If you love pink, you need this in your life. So the next Jordan I have to show you guys is my mid light smoke gray. So it's just a really pretty colorway. I love gray Jordans because they go with like sweatpants, and it's just a very casual Jordan. I love it. I love that it has the black details. Again, I'm a fan of mids because of the colorways with the mids. So it's just an overall really nice shoe. I love it. So the next Jordan I have to show you guys are my Air Jordan 1 Satin Snakeskin. So I love this colorway so much. You can never go wrong with a red, white, and black Jordan. It's just such a classic. I just love the Chicago colors, so it's just really, really pretty. I love the snakeskin detail. I think it elevates the shoe, and it's just a really pretty shoe. I bought a red Prada reedition bag just to go with these shoes. It's just everything. I love them. So last but certainly not least, I have my Air Jordan 1 times Dior collab, and this shoe is my favorite Jordan. Obviously, like, this shoe is the most beautiful Jordan I've ever seen. I'm so happy that I have this in my collection. I've never worn these shoes. I don't know where I'm gonna wear these, but I have to come up with a fire fit before I do. This Jordan is just everything. I love the gray colorway with this. It's just so beautiful. I love the oblique print on the check. Just a overall amazing Jordan. And whenever I look at this, I just get speechless. It's just so freaking beautiful. Okay, you guys, those were my top Jordans in my collection. I hope you guys enjoyed. Comment down below which Jordan was your favorite. And let me know if you guys like these shoe collection videos. I'll do a lot more for you guys. And make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next one.